We tear ourselves and everyone else around us to pieces for that inch. We claw with our fingernails for that inch. Because we know when we add up all those inches, that's gonna make the fucking difference between winning and losing. Between living and dying. I'll tell you this, in any fight, it's the guy who's willing to die who's gonna win that itch. And I know if I'm gonna have any life anymore, it's because I'm still willing to fight and die for that itch. Because that's what living is. The 6 inches in front of your face.
Clips out of the pink eye fountain. picked it because as of right now, it's kind of faster than a moth.
Oh, man.
She's right.
Ouch.
You know, it's we're developing. We're getting faster now.
If I were to pick, I'd buy a moth.
I
was like, I want to buy one. I thought it was the coolest
thing. If I was in a sailboat, I'd be doing the moth, too.
Oh, for sure.